All right, we're back. I say we because I have Ice Queen here with me. That's weird.
What?
I don't know. Let's see. Last time we defeated the stuff. 5 moles, freed the runway 5. Now time to go get kidnapped from the fucking deli mart. I think. Butterfly. Oh, that's pretty loud. Turn that down some. Turn me up some. Turn me up a little. No. I don't know how this sounds, so somebody will have to tell me if it sounds good or not. Another butterfly, but I don't need them. Dinosaur Museum. We'll go there in a moment. Department store is open this time. Don't need to return anything. Mouse is 6 cents. Currently have a lot of money. 10303. Let's take one. Then go buy new stuff. New bat, new hat. Knew everything. Food, burger, don't need any of that. Tool shop. Deluxe chef's fry pan. Paula can hold it. 10 points. Baby Bushmaker! What's up, lady? How's Smite going? How am I today? Tired. I'm trying not to yawn. How are you? I'm talking into the wrong direction. How are you? Back to the dino game. How many dinos do you have now? Jeff can't hold it. I don't need the wet towels anymore. Grown a soup show, Suko, but I have 8 so far. That game looked hella interesting, I will say that. Nope. Nothing from these chumps. Sports toys. This is where I buy the baseball bat, please. Huh. I guess I'm good on the baseball bat for now. It's worth it if you like dinos. I do like dinos. I think dinosaurs are awesome. Good teddy bear, I guess. Do another giveaway then for the game. Sweet! I'll most definitely do whatever to enter. And maybe I'll win, maybe I won't. How do you even wear it, Jeff? Oh, I don't have it on for it. I'm dumb. She has one. That's Ness. Give to Yiff. There we go. That's what I want. Oh, there's a lady here, and I gotta get those contact lenses too. Might as well buy me a teddy bear. Nope. Call me broke. All right. Light should be going off sometime soon. I think. Maybe. No? Okay. See, that's super weird. It says I have one viewer. Odd. Now I got more than one. Your attention, please. With a customer from Own It, Mr. Ness. Please proceed to the office on the fourth floor. Woo. All right. Time to go beat some alien booty. You tired again? Why are you tired? Oh, my bear's dead. I killed my bear. Little red thing I had following me, now it's not. I'm sad.
I've been tired for a good minute.
Oh, I'm hurrying. Mystical record. Got him. Ooh. It's a guitar, but subtle name change.
So I'll be up at 7 in the morning.
Oh, wow, really?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta go do Halloween makeup, huh?
I'm making her ass pull up here. I ain't going nowhere at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, so she's gonna be here?
Hell if I know. If not, I'd have to walk to her house, but she's gotta be at the school before 8:30.
You finally made it. The department store's gonna be your grave. And we just beat him down. Got him. Simple as that. Whoa, baby. Now I gotta go to the Montoli building. And no one's the wiser. Jeff's probably just like, what the shit was that, man? Alien came out of nowhere, snatched up our friend, and bolted. I'm yawning too, if it makes you feel any better. Try not to. Try to eat all your peanut butter cookies? Or is that over there? Montoli, here we go again. Staring at my hips.
I'm fighting the urge to go smoke a cigarette.
You haven't changed much, Ness. I'm Aloysius Minch, Pokey's dad. Who would want an office of gold? That's just ridiculous. Not gonna talk to this fat. Fat doopy head. Do I gotta talk to Pokey about my missing friend.
This heifer's gonna make me leave at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Why?
She said, do I pick you up or what?
Yes.
I was like, whatever. So we can do it out in the parking lot here, or you can pick me up and we can do it at your house. I don't like that. I can hear myself more.
Who is Kansas Pierce?
It's Kansas. Why?
They sent me a friend request on Facebook.
Oh. Yeah, that's my cousin. Like I answered that though.
It's Kansas.
That's Kansas.
Okay. How do I get my teammate back? I'm completely lost. Stare at my hips, or don't stare at them.
I'll stare at what I want to.
Neighbor's home.
She said the neighbor's home.
I can hear the kid. Do you know what solitaire is? Kid lost his shirt.
That said, I'm wearing both. Got both ears covered, and I can hear him too.
He's fairly loud.
Just wait till tomorrow. We're gonna have two of them that age together.
But yours will listen, I'm pretty sure.
Mine tends to, you know, usually does. I say that.
So where's Pokey's mom?
I could be wrong. She's a pain in the butt.
She might be, but, I mean...
She'll come closer to listening to you. Her, even her, before she'll listen to me.
Well, that's not good.
That's only because... I don't know what the hell I'm doing in the morning.
Why?
She was like, I don't know, that's why I asked. If it's cold, we're going to the house. If I'm not cold, we can do it your way. Alright.
It's going to be cold and rainy tomorrow. Or it's supposed to be.
Well, I guess we'll find out at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Ooh.
I smell like Christmas now.
Crazy man. You're new.
Oh, crap. I need Friday. Seven AM is when it hits 100% rain.
All right. I need to talk to Everdred. Let me through. You can have the double burger. Jeez, Wheeze! Aren't you Ness? I can't see too well, everything's blurry. You are Ness, aren't you? It's me. We met in Tucson, Everdred, from the Burlington Park. You must remember, I'm the best thief around. That car painter in Happy Happy Village was hiding something. I stole it. I thought about selling it in the big city. An old wise man called it Money Money. A strange color, doll looking thing. Oh, I'm in pain. What? Yeah? Mom totally tricked me and stole it from me.
I can feel it, though.
Yep. He tricked the thief. Hey, go make sure they're not in our apartment.
Door's locked.
She might have a surprise keys we don't know about. Just double check for me, please. He wanted me out of the way because I know his secret.
I'm wondering if I can smoke a cigarette without her coming outside. Even though she's the reason I have a cigarette.
That's mean. People can hear what you say.
I'm just too mentally drained right now to deal with people.
That's a thing. Always.
I mean, I'll be nice, but I just really don't want to deal with people.
I only tell you once. At the cafe, check behind the counter. I said I won't tell you once. But if you insist, I'll tell you once more. Do you want to hear it again? No. Before I go, here's my last haiku poem. When you're on your way out, be sure that you say goodbye. Then lock the door tight. It's my final request. Don't follow me. I must be on my way. Whoa, so long. And he's out. Bye-bye, Everdred. You kooky dude. Run-of-the-mill chocolate chip cookies. I just broke into somebody's hooch stash. They never said there weren't geese in the big city. What is this? An alternate reality where I am Moonside. No, that's right. I'm the host here. Oh, fuck the fire. Robo pump. Woo. What? Foreside, are you sleeping? This is Moonside. Called it. Oh, welcome to Moonside. Welcome to Moonside. Damn inside. I'm gonna fight the MC Escher paintings. Dolly's clock. I like Salvador Dali. He was a good artist. Oh boy. place is trippy, yo. I have completely forgot how to do this part. Oh, we gotta beat him up before he counts down to one. Okay. Think some of these areas are gated. Is the hotel real? Yes, please. Oh, damn it. All right. Good morning. Night morning. Moonside is always the middle of the night. Deadline, princess. Morning is always. Oh, yeah. I gotta break that statue. Alright. I gotta fight Art. Bushmaker! To this dude. Can't get through there. And there's an invisible wall here. I gotta fight. Good job. Gotcha. All right. Come here. Talk to me, dude. That's how we do it. Sneak up on me? I don't think so. No. I'm in no real fear here. Jeff should be leveling up soon. Hey, put some more of that stuff in. Protein drink. Can't get over there now. Shit. Come here, clock. Somebody's knocking on the door. My mom's asleep. Period. Ooh. Hello and goodbye. Teletran 1. Warp engage. Where are you warping me to? Dang it. What's up with your accuracy, Ness? Hit him with the chant, Roy's our boy. Oh. More clocks.
She's retarded.
Why, what happened?
She wanted to use the water hose.
For what?
To spray out her litter box.
Our water's not working.
I told her that. She was like, well, can I try this? I was like, go for it.
Oh, no. I don't need to go to the hospital. Oh, wrong room. No. Hospital. Is it this man I gotta talk to? Nope. Fuck this fire pump. Fire hydrant. Got him. Double burger bag. Shit. How about a night of fighting abstract art? This man in the suit? Nope. Welcome to Moonside. Shit. Robo pump.
Oh boy.
Come on. How am I not overleveled to beat these dudes? Hello and goodbye. Money statues up there and I can't get to them. Are you kidding me? How'd you even touch me? Whoa, dude. Pulled a fucking Dio. Clock said, Zoworldo! This froze everything. Beat my ass and then restarted time. That's how it works. Hello and goodbye. Before the soup gets cold. Got it. Now I gotta talk to this man in the suit. Hello. And goodbye. Shall I? No. All right. How do I get out of here? There we go. All right, cool. If I get into a fight, he'll stay out of it. That's not nice. Oh, now we gotta talk to the sailor hat dude. He has a monobrow. Do Do you have a monobrow? Hmm? A unibrow? Do you got one of those?
I was about to say, what the fuck's a monobrow?
It's a unibrow.
I don't have a unibrow, do you? Okay, then.
Alright, time to, fight some abstract art. Boo, 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 boo. Alright, don't do anything. I'm not Monotoli. I am. I'm not. Well, time to check out this statue. Boss battle time. Do I have one? Yeah. Oh, no. Cacao. Jeff has no pee-pee. Got him. I have water somewhere. She redeemed a spacey drink break. It's just me drinking water. I don't have any Sonic on me. The Monty Maya statue was actually a device that created illusions. The illusion of the device was destroyed. And now this mouse is... You were wandering around the warehouse with a vacant, faraway look in your eyes. Were you daydreaming? Apparently. Well, that is my normal hydrate button. I just changed the wording. Answer the freaking Apple Kid. Come up with another wacky invention. I think that's his real potential. Maybe, well, anyway, it's called the Gourmet Yogurt Machine. Makes your flavor of yogurt. Problem is, right now, I'm going to make trout-flavored yogurt. How would that taste? Trout-flavored yogurt.
I heard you.
How would it taste?
I'm assuming, like, sour trout. Now just thinking about it, gross.
It is very gross. But anyway, the Spacey's drink... Oh! Ha! Spacey's drink break is my hydrate button.
So were you just at the yogurt dispenser?
No.
Huh?
Nope. Oh! This monkey teaches me teleport. And this guy delivers the trout yogurt.
Want to make some?
It's an actual... Wow.
They took it from the game.
Are you kidding me? What? Earthbound Trout Yogurt. Here's some lore for you viewers. Somebody actually went out and made the trout yogurt. Oh, man.
Don't you regret telling me I have the power of Google?
No. Fennel bulb, celery, shallot, garlic, lemon, salt, Greek yogurt, smoked trout. First, mince all your ingredients very small. Add a small amount of oil to the saute pan and sweat the veggies on low. Sweat the veggies on low heat until they become soft. Try to avoid browning the garlic. Let cool. Once they are cool, add the sweetened vegetables to the bowl. The food processor. Along with zest and juice of one lemon. The salt, the Greek yogurt. Pulse until thoroughly combined. It should have the consistency of potato chip dip. That's horrific. Transfer the yogurt and mix into the bowl. Remove the skin from the trout and discard it. Use your hands to break up the trout fillet into bite-sized pieces. Stir them into the yogurt mix. Try it with toast or crackers. So it's basically just like...
cracker dip.
Yeah. Wow.
Now I kind of want to try it.
You're on your own on that.
So if I make it, you won't try it?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I can't by looking at it.
It looks like
something that came out of one.
No, it looks like the pitcher makes it look like freaking... what do you dip like shrimp and everything else in?
I dip shrimp in the cocktail sauce.
No, but the other stuff.
Tartar sauce?
Yes, it looks like tartar sauce.
That's a really thick tartar sauce, but you're right.
So where did he... he dropped it off in the desert. So to the desert I go. Oh, I gotta fight some crazy taxicabs here in a second. Woo! Oh, they're running from me. Beat one. Gotta beat the other. This is not going to be fun.
Trout yogurt and strawberry tofu. Okay, done with that.
Oh boy. Go to the hotel, make a phone call. Pick up. Gotta store some stuff. Wait here for a moment. Can I cover the bill? Yes, I can. Alright, so. Don't need the bicycle. Don't need the hand aid.
I'll bet.
Don't need the secret herb. Alright. One more time. I can't believe that trout yogurt thing's a real thing. That's nasty. and spring. Sell that. Keep that. Well, that's late. Now I need you to bring me my pencil eraser. Thank you. Now bye. To the department store. What?
I'm a dumbass.
Debatable.
No, not in the morning.
Why?
So, on this phone, wondering why the hell the videos aren't having any sound.
Volume is turned down?
My headphones are connected to this one.
Nice. I have the picnic lunch. I need a skip sandwich. Don't have one there. None of this. Hamboygo. Damn it. Not here either. Come back to the museum later. I want to get far enough tonight to where I have to go to the mystical land where our other party member is. To the desert! Bus ride only costs $4.
What?
Bus ride only costs $4. I don't know why my stuff keeps freezing. Thank you. want to get off here? Yes. Are they outside again? What the fuck? I need to skip sandwich. I guess we continue on with the read. Tenth read. $4 more. They're doing something outside. Being loud is crazy. To the bakery.
Fat enough, thanks.
Skip sandwich, please. Nope. Just a skip sandwich. Make sure I have the picnic lunch still. Skip sandwich. Picnic lunch. And we outie 5,000. Meow meow. Back to the desert. Let's go. Ew.
Ew, your face.
And my face is pretty horrific. That's why I don't use the camera. Tried to use it once and I've shattered it. Mm-hmm. Drugs! Alright. Time to go find a monkey about a hole. Come here, Mr. Butterfly.
Good Lord.
Let's go, Telerama. Skip sandwich.
What is it? Oh.
It's stuff for the monkeys. No, there's a wet towel inside. Ew.
did you know that you could get a trout yogurt machine?
You're fucking with me, right?
No. I popped up when I Googled it.
No. I drank the protein drink. No pizza. No protein. Come on, I gotta get saved by the monkey. The missing guy named Pooh. Poogert.
Yeah, so you have you get it and you gotta give it to Elektra?
Yes. I thought you were talking about, like, in real life. I know where...
Oh, God, no.
I know what to do in the game.
No.
Alright, there's the pizza for that one primate.
Somebody's actually made one.
Ew. Hamburger. The ruler. Hamburger. Almost hit sure.
I hit.
Go.
What? No.
Go.
What?
Go. Go. How dare you? Flame pendant. A lot of back and forth. Did you say no? Why?
I said it very nicely, though.
What did you say?
I said, not really. I'm pretty tired. Thanks for the offer.
Tired. Alright, what do you want again? Pizza time!
Searched up Roloff Trout Yogurt Machine, and all it's pulling up is yogurt makers off of Amazon. Back to my coloring.
Don't have any hamburgers. I think that one just wants a generic thing. Alright. like how many? Borrow, you can have it, man. Take it. Got the King Banana. My arm hurts.
Has 136 different colors. One of which being white, which I find pointless.
Got it. Got him. My arm just hurts. Pencil erased. The truth of space and time moves through the universe like a wave. Truth speaks through space and matter and makes itself known to human beings. I was waiting for you, and you came. This was destined to happen. In truth, all was predetermined. Ness, Pola, Jeff, and Pooh. When these four powers gather, twisted space will bring back peace to the world. Do you understand? It doesn't matter. Proceed as you wish. Open the treasure box and take it inside with you. Did you come in search of this? Someone left it behind in this hole. Trout machine yogurt. The adventure that lies ahead won't be easy. I'll give you a special skill to help you move through space. As you wish. Learn the skill from that monkey over there. Would you like to learn the special power? That's wonderful. Speak to the monkey over there. Fuck it. I'll teach you teleportation. Let's go outside. Here you go. Well, time to give everybody their hamburgers. Did you want a hamburger? Come on, there you go. Oh. bag of Dragonite inside. Holy crap, what is Dragonite for? Bag of Dragonite. Huh. Neat. So what? What?
They mentioned the Mighty Pooh.
Oh, guess not. Great Telerama. Should have given you all you monkeys something.
Oh boy. Teacher's demonstration. If you can learn this, you can go anywhere you've previously been, basically. Instantaneously. Get a running start and go! Poof! Sweet. Now to give this trout flavored yogurt machine to this girl Tracy. Oh, whatever her name was. With the D. Oh, this is kind of odd. To the 48th floor. Get my friend back. I'm Ness.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Ah, baby. Oh. Hello, Bushmaker. I'm glad you're still here. Thank you. Ooh, yeah. I don't know what's going on here. Nothing. Fuck. Dang it. Got him. Okay, that's where I start from. Door up. Door over. Shoot a rocket at me. Aha! Give me some yogurt. I guess not. Bus promoter. Shit. Oh no. Run
Runaway 5. See if I can get that yogurt from this chick now. Cool. Got the yogurt. What are the Runaway 5 doing here? He gave up. He really does. Ice Queen's laying down, or she'd read this. Montoya really isn't a bad person. Take some time to listen to her. There's a hidden door over there. He's become so weak since he's lost the money statue. I'm sorry to kidnap Paula. I haven't done anything to her. Paula's a nice girl. Return to this. I'm sorry I created so much trouble for you. Ba-do-do-do-do! It creates an illusion. Attracts evil spirits and weakens your heart. Power scared me so much I hit the statue in the warehouse at Jackie's Cafe. I often went there to pray. Gotta go to Egypt. After this is back to Winters because I'm pretty sure Pokey's out there in the fucking helicopter. Here, kid, take my helicopter. You know how to fly it, right? Absolutely. I'm a 12-year-old kid. My arm. Mr. Montoya is such a pushover. What was that? Right. About to go party with the Runaway 5 one more time. Damn it, Dad. Oh. Apple Kid. Give him my autograph. Is that you, Dade? Orange Kid. I'd have Runaway Five be performed by Planet Booty. They have a black tour van. Planet Booty music has some soul in it too, man. I've actually met them. Had drinks of two of them. They have a new fourth member. He seems pretty rad. Badass drummer. All right, we made it. Just think of our songs and imagine Runaway Five singing somewhere. Far, far away. Peace out, Runaway Five booty. Jeff's ship should be fixed. Or Jeff should fix his ship, one of the two. And we go for a ride in the Skyrunner. Accompanied by some badass music. Almost there. Oh, wait, wait. No. Went the wrong way entirely. Jeff's ship isn't here. And I don't think I need to go back to Saturn Valley just yet. Baby Bushmaker, if you're still here, how's your night going? How did Smite go, and how did Dino Raising go? Dino Rearing? I don't know. Both games? I thought you were only going to play one round. What happened? Smite addiction? Son made the basketball team today. Awesome. Go, Little Bush. That was definitely addiction. Oh. I didn't know there was a pitcher man up here. McMurray, how are you? Fuzzy Pickles. Jeff is hidden by a tree. Ah, it's down there. Painted over all the damaged parts of the Skyrunner. Now I wonder how you start the thing up. Ah, here's the problem. Not too tough to fix. Hang on for a second or two. There. That should do it. Now, if we board the Skyrunner, will take us back to Winters, and Dr. Andonuts will help fly this machine to Summers. If Dad, I mean Dr. Andonuts, is not available, I will have to figure that myself. Anyway, let's go back to Lab of Winters. Let's see. Let's go, machine go. What grade is your son in? Fourth grade basketball. Double nice. Did he want to play basketball, or did you tell him to try out, or did somebody else tell him to try out, or what? Huh? Nice. I have no clue how, I guess, anything below 7th grade basketball works in the state of Texas. I didn't play basketball until I was in the 9th grade. Thanks for taking care of my husband the other day. They literally have 4 games, that's it? 1 a week for 1 month. Okay. So is there any, like, basketball practice he has to go to, or is he just show up, play a game, and go home? Practice on Mondays and Tuesdays for like 30 minutes. We have game on Wednesdays for about 45.
Wow.
The Jack Link's beef jerky. Time to go investigate a cave. I don't have the eraser, so never mind.
You finally got here. This is your 4th sanctuary location, but it's mine now. Take it from me if you dare.
I do dare. Oh, big ass mushroom.
I am going to blast you with psychic power and fire. And I don't have any rockets, so let's go.
Oh, no, no, no!
The shroom is tamed, and Jeff is shroomed. Oh, Jeff leveled up. Oh, baby. Defense up by 3. Defense up 2. I can't read.
IQ put up by 3.
Look, by 2. Maximum by 10.
Alright, let's go get the sound. There's no build up to that mushroom boss. There it is. Go here, do this. Got a whiff of pie just for a second. Oh, wow. Let's go. Got him. Got him. Oh, Paula leveled up too. Stomping gators in my gators. I'm the man. Tell your son never skip leg day. I'm joking, he's too young to be working out, but still. Tell him to run. Basketball's full of running. Don't need to touch the big men. But my ship should be ready to take me to Summers and have me pass the fuck out because I eat like a poison cake or something. Shouldn't break this time. Watch it fucking break. Let's go! Eagles MC squared on the board over there. Aw, look at Daddy. Seeing me off. Why does he keep doing that? Summers looks like Italy, but it's more Cairo or a vacation spot because we're supposed to be going to Egypt or some shit like that. Because I gotta go mess with some pyramids. But right now, I'm about to get broke down. Crash. That's the end of my spaceship. Let's go to the hotel. Okay, we can go to the shop. Why not? Big league bat. Get some big league chew. Restaurant, hotel, holy crap. Right, let's go. Boo.
bougie-ass hotel.
It's McMurray. McMurray!
Fuzzy Pickles. Clues for about the... Oh, I gotta fight mummies and stuff later. Museum, now you don't. Hospital. Cheaper shop. Mm.
Wish I could sell multiple things at once. So one more thing. Guess not. Lots of cats. Just some strange kids walking into your house. Your house is empty. My name. All right. There you go. Beep. Time to find the phone.
hospital. Hintman. Museum. Did I pass by the club? I didn't go over far enough, I guess. Way far. Museum. Get away from me. Stoic. Guess we talked to her. By this big ass bat for no reason. Can't buy anything else. I'm too fucking broke. Should be a cart on the beach somewhere. Actually, there's one more photo picture I need to take that's over here, I think. Oh, there she is. Well, I guess not. Thought making cakes would be the best career for me. Dig in. Poisoned. Dalam. Dalam.
Alright. I'm about to become nothingness. Nothing. All right. Cheats enabled. Bottle of water. Nothing in here. And about after we finish this ordeal, who will save everybody? We accept dollars. Two bottle of waters. Can't go in there yet. Full turn into the wind. Time to meditate and become nothing. It is not the truth. Oh, my abdomen hurts. Doing planks like crazy lately.
Prince Pooh, I have the spirit of your ancient lineage. To complete your trial, I am going to break your legs.
You will use them, lose the use of them.
Will you accept this?
Yes. Oh, so, Prince Pooh, you cannot walk, as your legs are broken. Next, I will tear your arms off. Then, I shall take your arms and feed them to the crows. I am taking your arms. Do you accept this?
Ah, Prince Pooh, without legs and arms, you can only lie there. Now I will cut your ears off. You do not mind me taking away your hearing, do you? Do you accept this? So, Principal, no legs, no arms, no sound. By floating words through air, I must ask you. Do you care if I take your eyes? You want to live in eternal darkness? I shall steal your sight. Do you accept this? So, Prince Pooh, now I can only communicate directly with your mind. Your mind is all you have left. In the end, I will take your mind. Though you probably won't allow that, do you? No, you can't answer. You can't even move. Are you sad? Are you lonely? If you lose your mind, you also lose any feelings of sadness. Do you accept this? I will take your mind, Prince Pooh. Know that I will possess it. I have ascended and become nothing. Prince Pooh was Samurai Jack before Samurai Jack was Samurai Jack. Prince Pooh, I shall relay a message to you from eternity. Evil entity is now preparing for wickedness and great struggle for all. I can't read English correctly. Oh boy. Oh baby. Who's now 17? Teleport? Level 20. 21. 23. This isn't the cheat. This is just in the game because of what happens. I don't know why it's still going. Well, shit. I guess it's gotta catch me up decently with Ness and the others. Drink the rest of my water. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 61, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70, 71,
72. 73, 74. 75. Wow. Stop leveling me now. Holy crap. Ness isn't even 80. What is going on here? Six, 87, 88, 89, 90. Holy crap. 91. He's just going to max them out right here. Holy shit. My name is Pooh. I am the one who will fight beside you. I am a servant of Ness. I will obey Ness. Ness, my life is in your hands. Pooh saved me from my evil trip. Going to the hotel so we can save, because I'm calling it right here. Fucking lady poisoned me. Can't sleep, so I guess I'm just calling it here. Fucking Pooh is maxed out. 2 hours and 25 minutes. I think we're good. Ouch. I rolled over my cord. Pooh has already reached his maximum level. Do that for this round. I didn't think the game would level Pooh up that much, and now he's higher than Ness. So, Baby Bushmaker, if you're still here, thanks for joining. Kisty, if you're here, thanks for joining. Anybody else that I know personally that joined in, thanks for being here. I got a new game, thanks to one of Endersparks' donations. I will be probably starting it sometime soon. I think I'll play it on Halloween Day just for the lulls of it being the final scary game. Who knows? Yeah, possibly. But it's the Evil Within. I'll be playing it soon. Been wanting it for a while, and it's on my Steam list, and my friend got it for me. So, be playing that soon. And pretty much after I beat this, I'm pretty sure I'll play it. So, anyway, come back for that. And, I mean, to be honest, I only played this for the 3'd part of the game. Because there are zombies there and everything. Anyway, you guys have a good day, well, a good morning, a good day, or a good night. Till next time I see you, I'll catch you starside.